Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to easily set up default print settings for jobs with fixed page layouts. Setting specific, predetermined layouts reduces costly production errors and eliminates the need to apply layout settings to each and every job. To start, select the queue for which you wish to set your default layout settings. Go to the queue menu and select Properties. Once the queue Properties dialog opens, select Layout Manager on the left in the Settings section. Next, click on the page position icon found on the right side. A small window opens showing the different alignments available. For our purposes, I'll choose the center option. In the options sections for actions to take when importing your job, click on the drop-down list and select Scale if larger. With this selected, Digital Factory will only scale down your job to ensure it remains within your print area. For the printer we have connected, the default settings need to be set so that the jobs auto-rotate 270 degrees and mirror when imported in order to print properly. To do this, make sure the Rotate Job on Import box is checked with 270 degrees selected from the drop-down menu. Be sure that the Mirror Job on Import box is also selected. Now that the changes are complete, click OK. From now on, all new jobs that are imported into this queue will be laid out with the new settings, centered on the page, rotated 270 degrees, and mirrored. Thanks for watching. If this video helped you, hit the like button, and if you have any questions, please contact us at any time. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos covering all of Gatling's products.